What if we told you one of the world's most poisonous creatures is the one you probably suspected the least? So poisonous that it's 1,000 times more potent than cyanide, yet it's somehow considered a delicacy in some countries. Be sure to watch all the way to number 1 for the fish that can kill you within minutes. Before we get on with the top 10 most poisonous fish, make sure you support us and subscribe to our channel on the bottom right. After that, hit the bell button below, and we are good to go. Number 10. Sea wasp. There is something called a sea wasp in the seas. They're a species of jellyfish called Chironex fleckeri, and they are one of the most dangerous fish in the water for several reasons. It's not just because of their lethal and often fatal poison, it's because the danger is multiplied by their nearly invisible nature. Swimmers can be out enjoying a day on the beach, dipping their toes in shallow waters, when they come into contact with a nearly invisible sea wasp, who likes to hunt during the day. This is no tiny jellyfish either. Each corner of its bell head is known to have up to 15 tentacles, each growing up to 10 feet. What's next is what is probably the strongest venom of any jellyfish species being injected into the unlucky soul's system. One grain of salt's worth of Chironex fleckeri's venom can kill an adult man. Just one tiny sting will cause severe pain, excruciating burning. And if it doesn't get medical attention, it can lead to cardiac arrest and death. Number 9. Stonefish. For some time, the stonefish was called the sea's most venomous fish. It's long been dethroned, but it's still dramatically dangerous. Stonefish's biggest weapon, other than its wicked poison, is its capability of blending in. Since they look almost identical to encrusted stone, they are able to seamlessly blend in. When threatened or even unknowingly stepped upon by an innocent human, a row of spines on their back can extend, and through it, they'll deliver their objection. Studies have shown that stonefish don't even have to purposely release their venom. It's just expelled whenever pressure is placed on the fish. Apply more pressure and you'll get more venom. What will this venom do? It will cause death in some cases, but that's in some extreme instances. Most likely, it will result in temporary paralysis, tissue death, swelling, weakness, and agonizing pain, which doesn't sound like a great option either. Number 8. Moray eel. Morena helena, a species of moray, was cultivated by the ancient Romans in seaside ponds. Maybe the Romans knew that they were looking at one of the most vicious and dangerous fish there was. All over the tropical and subtropical seas, you can find populations of moray eel thriving. There are more than 80 species of them, and they tend to roam shallow water among reefs and rocks or hide in tiny crevices. Moray eels have thick, scaleless, and smooth skin. It's their mouth that's the real horrifying factor. It's wide, and their jaws are packed full of sharp, knife-like teeth that allow them to powerfully seize and hold their prey inside. It's those same teeth that can inflict agonizing pain on their enemies, especially humans. When disturbed, they can be quite ruthless. Scarily enough, whatever your vision of how big a moray eel is, it's probably an underestimate. Moray eels are known to be about 5 feet long, but one particular species that lives in the Pacific, the Thersoidae marcarus, can grow up to 11.5 feet. Believe it or not, this vividly colored fish's poisonous nature appears more when humans try to eat it. In some parts of the world, they're considered a delicacy. However, since their flesh can be toxic, it can cause illness, or in a lot of cases, death. Before we continue with a toxic fish that's a master of disguise, just hit the like button to fully support us. Number 7. Stingrays. Stingrays are one of those unlucky fish that are likely to be unintentionally stepped on. However, they like to make their presence known by viciously poisoning whoever dared disturb them. The blue-spotted stingray, which is found in the Indo-Pacific, and the southern stingray, which is native to the southeastern US, are considered the two most venomous of all the species. Right before they strike, the blue-spotted stingray will give a warning by showing off its vivid blue-colored spots. Number 6. Lionfish. The mighty lionfish is also among the previous holders of the most venomous fish title in the world, until others were found to be more venomous, but it's still fighting for its title. Mainly living in the Indo-Pacific, one sting from these fish while swimming will cause swelling, severe pain, and in some extreme cases, complete cardiovascular collapse. This poison comes from their venomous dorsal, anal, and pelvic spines, which are covered by a sheath that can move down and press on venom glands when the spine punctures tissue. Number 5. Boxfish. This insanely venomous fish is closely related to our number 1 deadliest and most venomous fish. Be sure to watch all the way until the end to find out which tiny fish can knock you flat on your back and kill you within minutes. Now, the boxfish. In their arsenal of defense mechanisms, they have deadly poison. If they feel stressed or threatened, they'll expel a toxin from their skin cells in the water around them, poisoning the water and any marine life that's unfortunate enough to be in its proximity. A species of boxfish called the Hawaiian boxfish has a particularly nasty toxin called ostracitoxin, or pahu toxin. This toxin is known to destroy red blood cells. Number 4. Beaked sea snakes. There are snakes in the sea too, and they're just as terrifying, and actually deadlier than the snakes you're familiar with. The beaked sea snake, also called the hook-nosed sea snake, has a venomous bite that is 8 times more toxic than the bite of a cobra. A full dose of its potent venom is enough to kill more than 22 people. To kill just one human, it only needs to release 1.5 milligrams of its venom. If left without medical attention within the first crucial 24 hours, their bites will attack the muscles of your body. Excruciating pain is the least of your concern when death is the next step. Beaked sea snakes reside off the coast of India, Australia, Africa, and the Arabian Sea. They are known to dive up to 100 meters deep and have a tendency to remain underwater for up to 5 long hours while hunting prey. This is why there are many incidents of these snakes getting caught in fishermen's nets, accidentally springing out and poisoning them, resulting in casualties all around. Number 3. Portuguese man-o-war. If you mistake the Portuguese man-o-war for a jellyfish, you just made the worst mistake of your life. The Portuguese man-o-war is, you guessed, a venom-filled creature that likes to paralyze and kill. It will often float around or wash up on shores. The reason why it's named the man-o-war is that they strongly resemble 18th century Portuguese warships, and they're not actually just one fish. They're what's called a siphonophore, which is an animal that is made up of hundreds of organisms working together as if they're one being. The Portuguese man-o-war is a fearsome sight as well. Their tentacles, which is the second organism in the colony of this siphonophore, can be as long as 165 feet below the surface. And it's in those ridiculously long tentacles where the danger lays. They are covered in venomous nematocysts, so when small creatures and fish tangle up in these tendrils, they are paralyzed. When it comes to human encounters, man-o-war stings aren't often fatal, but the pain will make you feel like you'd rather die. Number 2. Blue-ringed octopus. One of the deadliest creatures on Earth, not just in the seas, is the blue-ringed octopus. Octopuses are already known to be wickedly smart, but imagine that brilliance combined with a deadly arsenal that can kill. Unlike some of the other fish on the list, whose poison and venom is only deadly in rare cases, there is no anti-venom for what the blue-ringed octopus releases, hence why it's one of the most dangerous creatures you never want to run into while on a swim. See, its venom contains the fatal tetrodotoxin, which is a type of neurotoxin that is released through the octopus's salivary glands. It's a very efficient venom, one that is 1,000 times more potent than cyanide. In fact, it's powerful enough that one blue-ringed octopus can kill 26 humans within just a few minutes. Here's where you can find them, or avoid them. They live in the Pacific, mainly roaming the shallow waters of Japan and Australia. Number 1. Pufferfish. A 3-foot pufferfish stands next to a 7-foot snarling shark. Which one do you think is the deadliest of the two? The answer is, without a doubt, the poisonous pufferfish. Pufferfish, also known as blowfish or swellfish, can release a highly toxic substance called tetrodotoxin. It can be found in their spiky skin, liver, ovaries, and intestines. This poison is unbelievably more poisonous than cyanide. It will cause paralysis, asphyxiation, weakness, and eventual death. There is no known cure for the pufferfish's deadly touch. In terms of appearances, you may be irked by the pufferfish. The biggest puffers are about 3 feet long, but most are a lot smaller. When irritated or disturbed, they are known to puff up and inflate themselves with air and water that they change forms. You can find puffers in generally warm and temperate waters around the world, mainly in the sea, but there have been occasions of pufferfish living in fresh or brackish water. In Japan, pufferfish is a delicacy known as fugu, and if not prepared correctly by an experienced, licensed chef, it can cause death. That was all for today, guys. Let us know in the comments which of these fish is the scariest. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel so we can keep creating videos for you. Till the next one.